night chief would just bolt and run. And then he'd be able to take it down, and that's why we have the muzzle on.
Yeah.
Sit down.
Wow, his attitude totally changed when you got in the picture.
Struggle here is he thinks it's his sheep, and he's got to show him that this will make him lay down. He wasn't doing this at all at the beginning today. Now he's got him to it, and then he'll give him the sheep for a reward. But before he wanted to tell him that the sheep were his, and that's not the way it works. And that's really good that he can be up that close.